I don't know if he was firing the rifle at the time we were pursuing or the handgun, but yes, he was actively shooting a firearm at the time our officers were pursuing. I believe 20, 22, and 59. There's one John Doe that could be between the age range of 16 to 21. Unfortunately, those are the four that are deceased, and we have two juveniles that were shot who are in stable condition, ages 2 and 13 years old. The rifle, so when we took the male into custody, we recovered his rifle and another firearm. The way it was described to me is that once he was cornered in the alley, the officers gave him commands to show his hands, and they were able to get him into custody without further incident. So there are two people in custody. I'm sorry, I left that out. There are two people in custody, including our original shooter, the original calls that we responded to. And then at some point, as victims were being shot, we have another person that we believe acquired a gun somehow, don't know how, and picked up the gun and returned fire in the direction of the shooter that we have in custody. So we're still trying to sort everything out. So we have three guns recovered, two people in custody. At this point, we don't see a connection to any of the victims and the shooter. All we know is that this person decided to leave their home
the four deceased
and to target individuals.
Sorry.